Come here, big boy. Come here.
You guys don't get to see big boy that much because mainly he's been on a diet and he just lays around, so I think I'm taking him off the diet. He's at 55 pounds. And if he eats, I fed him a couple pieces of food yesterday. And if he eats, he's more active. Maybe I go, come here. Hey, big boy. Come here, big boy. Not you, Gail. All right, Gail. Come over here. Gail. Come on, Gail. Come on, over there. All right, here, big boy. See, he's interested now, huh, big boy? He really looks like he's lost a lot of weight. So, I'm going to start feeding him more. That way it gets him, get off their tail, nut. I think that gives him more energy. It's kind of like I'm overweight too, but I don't really think he's overweight, to tell you the truth. I just think he's been hungry and I still haven't figured it out about the heat thing, because this guy just doesn't like to stay in the heat that long. It's like almost 100 right now. Come on. And come on. It's almost 100 right now, and he's like not even. Oh, you nut. Here. You shove it in their face. Come on. Look at that. He's a hog, I tell you. The only way I can make him lose weight is if I take him out of this cage, put him in a little tiny cage. Here. Come on, big boy. He's swallowing right now. Just like that one right there. Gail, you want another piece? Huh? Come here. Come over here. Here. And that's just after you guys seen a video I just put on today of him eating a mouse. He just don't care. He just wants to eat all the time. Look, he's getting some pellets with that one. You getting some pellets with that one? Hey, big boy. I tried to give big boy a rat yesterday and he didn't even want it. Probably because he don't have enough energy, but maybe if I start feeding him more, he'll have more energy. No, Gil. Look at that, he still wants more. Come on. Here. Come on, big boy. Here. You don't want any more? No? Alright, well, you might not want any more. Been on for 4 minutes, so there you go. I'm gonna shut it off if I can here. Anyway, you can see, look at big boy. He looks like he's lost lots of weight right back in there. But I weighed him yesterday and he was 55 pounds, so you want it or not? You don't want it. There it is.